today is our welcome to the new graduate students who are joining the school, as well as to the existing students who have, they actually never went anywhere. They were working hard all summer on their research project. But it's just our little way of saying it's a new academic year, an exciting year for research, an exciting year for career development, and we're delighted that you're here.
I'm from Lexington, Massachusetts originally, and I actually did my undergrad in Worcester at Clark University. After that, I got a job in Boston as a research technician, and I did research for 2 years, and I actually found out I really liked it. So after that, it was easy for me to say, well, the next step is to apply to graduate school. I've done research here before, and I interviewed with a lot of professors here, and I was really interested with the, you know, what they were doing. Not only that, but I've heard from so many professors here that there's just a really, really strong community of science here where, like, all the PIs, there's a lot of collaboration and stuff like that, and I really wanted to go somewhere where it didn't seem like, you know, there's always going to be competition, but there was just a lot of teamwork and everything.
I came from UMass Boston, and I graduated with a BA in psychology. I chose UMass because of the small program and because it's very collaborative and it offered me the wide experience in public health that I needed. I like my program, I like my professors and my classmates, and everyone is just as passionate about what they're doing as I am, and that motivates me even more.